In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Review drop-down button. The Review drop-down button gives you a test overview, and you can use it in combination with your next and previous arrows in order to navigate your test. You can also use the Bookmark button to bookmark any question in this section for review. I've already gone through some of this test, and I've answered some, I've not answered some, and I've bookmarked some. If I want to click my Review drop-down, I can do so on any item. When you click the button, you can see visual cues at the bottom of the review drop-down. This indicates how many questions are in the section total, 18, how many questions I have not answered, 10, and how many I have bookmarked, 2. You also see the same visual cues within the drop-down next to the question number. Question 5 has an orange circle right next to it because I have not answered it. Question 6 has an orange circle next to it because I have not answered it. It also has a blue bookmark on it because I bookmarked it in order for me to know to go review it again. Let's go ahead and go back to question 6. I'll go ahead and answer this question. And then I can remove my bookmark by clicking the bookmark button again. If I go back to my review screen, you see that question 6 now does not have the orange circle nor the blue bookmark. Whatever question you are on will be highlighted in gray in the review dropdown. As you can see, if I go to question 9, where I have a bookmark, and I go to the review dropdown, question 9 now has the gray highlight. I can go ahead and close my review dropdown, unbookmark my question, and maybe I want to change my answer. At any point, you can go to the very bottom of the review dropdown for the end of section. When you click end of section, it takes you to the end of section screen. This screen also indicates to you which section you're on. We're currently on section 1. The same visual cues that appear in the review dropdown also appear on the end of section screen. You have an orange circle for not answered, and a blue bookmark showing how many bookmarks I have. 0 at this point since we got rid of both. If you want to go ahead and submit the section at this time, you can. You can also still go back to the review dropdown to answer any questions that you have left. If you are ready to submit your section, you click Submit Section. Section exit warning lets you know that you're about to leave the section and that once you leave it, you won't be able to come back. So make sure that you're ready to leave this section permanently when you click yes. When you start section 2, you have a review dropdown for this section as well. Currently, this section includes all orange circles because we haven't yet answered any questions. You have the same end of section option at the very bottom, and you have the same visual cues throughout. You can close the review dropdown and continue testing.